You want me to go in?
Is that you making all that noise?
This is the room.
What room?
Is that you making all the noise? Holy shit. Oh my god! Holy f- Jesus Christ, please help me. Hey, Nick!
Come on! How could we run from something that we've been trying to capture for months? There are limits beyond our own cognitive control that we cannot withstand, no matter how brave you are. We may have run, but we ran with this imprinted on our film reels.
I'm going to take a look at some additional footage captured by Zak and Nick. I'm going to give an analysis to see if it's been tampered with. All right, I've got some editing software that is used for infrared and night vision cameras and surveillance cameras that allows you to pick up things that you can't see normally with the naked eye. So we're going to go ahead and get started with that right now. All right, we're going to take a look at some footage here of a brick that takes flight. And here you can see it go off right here and right there. I'm going to bring up some graphics right here in a second that's going to show you of a straight line on which if the brick was launched or pulled in any way that it would have gone in a straight line. And you'll be able to see that underneath the line, you'll be able to see the brick come right here underneath the line there, kind of dip down underneath of it right there. Here's another view of it, dip down and kind of went in an arch there. So in my opinion, that it doesn't look like it's been tampered with. It looks like that something threw this brick. The next thing that I visually observed is the spinning of the brick. Okay, I'm using the vectorscope here to enhance the video. I'm getting rid of the ambient noise or the fuzz to see if there's any fishing line or rope or string or something attached to the brick, and you would see it in through the video here. You would be able to see the lines of it, especially after this brick takes flight, and clearly there's nothing here. All right, one of the other things that I found on this video after I cleaned it up with the vectorscope is there's a board back here that you can't really see back here now, but after I clean it up, you're going to be able to see this board take off from behind the brick. It kind of levitates itself up and flies to the opposite side of the brick, this board right here. It just goes off backwards, and the brick is going one way, and even with the vectorscope, I analyzed the area with the vectorscope. It's just something that's really unexplainable.